Hello everyone, this is Santan Look 2, welcome to look at recipe viewers as well as certain block item identification type mods like Whaler, WIT, TUMAT and otherwise. So I'm going to be looking at FEI, JEI, NEI, and AEI from 1.11 to 1.13. And looking at certain other Whaler-like, I guess you could put it, even though I wouldn't like to call them that, but either way, in-world identification type mods, I guess. So we've got JEI as well as FEI in the 1.11.2 world, and yeah, pretty much the basic gist of it is that I've got JEI here, does a decent job, as you'd expect. Got the item subsets, like so. It's not exactly as good as NEI, but for something that was available in the time before NEI was brought to newer versions, even though GEI still sort of takes up four of it, this is kind of interesting for the time. You got a magnet, you've got rain, you've got noon, day and night, sorry, you've got game mode, you've got chunk boundaries, on and off, hunger, healing, you've got the inventory sidebar, you've got chi mode, utility and otherwise, can cycle through those. And yeah, pretty simple, unless there's something in the controls I missed, which I don't think there is. No. So that's about it. GEI is pretty self-explanatory for anyone right about now, but yeah, that was sort of the basic look at FEI. Let's compare NEI as well as other bits and pieces of GEI probably in 1.12, and then I'll look at AEI in 1.13. Okay, so I'm in my 1.12 world, and we've got GEI, we've got NEI here, we've got some of the opportunities to switch things back and forth between modes. You've got all your staples of commands as well as the enchanting and potion menus. You've got game modes, the different style of NEI, item panel sorting in certain ways, you've got commands, you've got NGI integration, whatever reason, if you wanted to, which does its own thing. Like so. Obviously, inventory slots on the side and that for different worlds and otherwise. Got the subsets here. Pretty nice. You've got the in-world, I guess, block identifier, mob identifier sort of ones. You got TUMAT here, which can be updated like so. This is the power level of redstone, surprisingly, as well as does, I think, probably measuring of power and a bunch of other stuff. I just don't have anything on hand. Nope. And then we've got WIT at the top saying the harvest level, the block ID, and a bunch of other bits and pieces. So, as stuff that's like Whaler, but not exactly Whaler, and not too overly, I guess, containing of add-ons and a bunch of other bits and pieces as alternatives, and then we'll go to 1.13 with AEI and world info. While these might not differ too much, it just shows in that what's available in that for each one at certain points in time, because obviously 1.11.2 you can use NEI, but the fact that there was an alternative to that at the time I thought was kind of interesting to bring up. And in 1.13, obviously we've got, as you can see, old info there. We've got AEI, which is a lot more simpler, but still does exactly what you want it to. It doesn't do brewing recipes though. It still hasn't been updated in quite a while, but either way, it doesn't do brewing recipes, but it does almost everything else. So we've got crafting and furnace recipes. You got world info for identifying mobs as well as blocks, and also as well you've got mods like horse debug info, which is available for 1.12 and prior versions, I would assume. But yeah, you've also got other stuff like that for identifying other things as well. So yeah, that's a look at the differences between sort of NEI and certain other alternatives, as well as whaler alternatives for 1.11, 1.12, and 1.13, and how certain things in that sort of are between what versions you get, what names of mods to keep an eye on depending on what version you use, and certain things like in FEI's case, what you would have been expecting if NEI didn't actually come out for later versions at all. So yeah, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye.